You want a job. Your eyes looking for a job.
Yes, Prophet.
For how long?
15 years.
Eh?
15 years.
15 years. Yes. You are looking for a job.
Yes,
Prophet.
Where is your house from?
Yes, Prophet.
You are from where?
My
you stay
father.
Where? You stay where?
Prophet.
Why did you come alone? Your husband needs prayer too. Don't look at what was preaching my Savior, your husband needs prayer. They are fighting his family. There is a report, medical report showing that he has sperm problem.
Yes.
Eh?
Yes,
oh, you don't want to talk? That means your problem is not deep.
No, yes, it's not fair.
You are going around doing rubbish. Eh? Why did you go around this stuff?
Le mariage,
c'est un peu fort. Vous êtes
censé prêcher le pasteur.
Je suis
un pasteur, papa.
Je suis un pasteur. But I want you to know that you need pregnancy?
Yes, I was pregnant.
The time you were pregnant, before giving birth, they wanted to kill you with a child. Problem.
It's true, Madam God. She's my neighbor.
Is your neighbor this the child?
Yes, Madam God.
They wanted to kill you that time, but they have not given up.
Amen.
So you need to pray more and be more closer to God. Okay?
Yes, Madam God.
You know, they are telling you that you pass out, that your eyes are dark.
Yes, man of God. I witnessed yesterday.
You witnessed yesterday?
Yes, man of God.
And it's my first time of meeting you.
This is my first time to come to Israel.
This is your first time to come to Israel?
Yeah.
This is my company, the prophecy.
There is a woman staying around where she stays. There's a woman in her country, she does rubbish.
It's true, man of God.
There's a woman staying there.
It's true, man of God.
She can pray for against the spirit of death that has been raised in his heart.
Do the pass! Jesus!
She has had some sins of attack.
She has been told that on Samaritan, Satan will recevoir la parole de Dieu.
Have you seen this in the white blood cell? But the doctor said
this child cannot be sick in Jesus' name.
Amen!
What is the name of the child?
Daisy.
Daisy, as I lay your hands even upon you, Daisy, the blood of Jesus run in your blood, in your body, in your system, and eliminate everything that blood of God in your system. In Jesus' name.
Amen.